to send a message.
He's certainly determined to prove a point, and that's that he should be on top.
Well, he has the opportunity to prove that point tonight, Corey. We'll see if he's all bark.
Yeah, but he's going against the superstar who refuses to ever back down from a fight, refuses to back down from any challenger. He's not exactly the sharpest tool in the shed in that regard, but you have to appreciate his willingness to keep on fighting.
Uh-oh. Boom! That wasn't just an uppercut, that was 24 carats. Crashing down with authority.
All the way up, and the
big time powerbomb!
Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen.
Series of reversals.
Gotta look out for that right hook.
He turns it around. Both competitors showing how well they know one another. Hard landing.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost.
Uh-oh. There.
I don't care how bold you are, missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Good timing with that reversal.
Back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
He's returning fire.
And that was a precisely measured attack. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
He's looking a little off balance.
Watch the hand speed.
Lightning fast strikes, incredible speed.
Buries a knee to the body.
Goes down low with a kick, picking up speed.
Boom, what a knee.
Oh my gosh.
What an uppercut. Get that instant replay ready.
Hit combination. Relentless.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
The springboard attack fails to land. Able to get the advantage here. Hits him with the counter.
He foiled that attempt.
Able to reverse.
Hits him with the counter.
Look at this, just stomp after stomp after stomp.
On the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
Back suplex on the apron.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Wicked forearm.
Did you hear that thud?
Oh, and a stomp.
It's over.
There's two! And he got him on the win!
Here is your winner,